it's stimulating, mind expanding, safer to use than alcohol. It's the in thing, the hula hoop of the jet generation, and as much a part of growing up as smoking corn silk behind the back fence. Such are the myths concerning marijuana. Myths that lull thousands of young people into experimenting with a noxious weed. The facts are otherwise. Marijuana is an intoxicating, mind-muddling drug. Its use can lead to abnormal behavior, to psychological dependence, and to abuse of other drugs. The human brain, after all, is made for thinking, not fumigating. It's hardly a tinker toy for experimenting with drugs.
and beyond. Lawrence Krauss joins us now from Oregon via...
Keep hoeing and the money keeps flowing.
My name is Al and I'm from a part of town with clowns to be down and all you hear is gunshot sounds. But what we got in Lennox Ave was a big park. And if you're soft, don't walk through it when it gets dark. Cause at nighttime, niggas try to tax. They sneaky up in alley cats, that's why I carry gats. Yo, I'm a motherfucking fugitive. Buck wild and foul is the lifestyle that I choose to live. Because to me, it's all about a buck. I used to have a partner in crime.
For the block, not even for the cops, say they safe for the block, not even for the cops. nose, stepping on my toes. I step into the party, I let everybody